A total knee replacement replaces damaged or worn-out surfaces of the knee joint with parts made of metal and plastic. First, the doctor will use a series of guides to prepare the femur. Damaged cartilage surfaces will be removed along with a small amount of underlying bone. This will ensure proper implant size and alignment of the joint. Next, the tibia is prepared with special guides, and the undersurface of the patella or kneecap is cut. Metal components will be implanted to recreate the surface of the joint. A medical-grade plastic spacer is inserted and the patella resurfaced with a plastic button to create a smooth gliding surface. Total knee replacements are among the most successful surgical procedures, with over 90% of patients reporting significant pain relief and improved mobility within a year. After surgery, recovery will depend on individual patient needs. To prevent blood clots, patients are encouraged to sit up and walk with crutches or a walker soon after surgery. Compression socks and blood thinners may also be recommended. A physical therapist will teach you specific exercises to strengthen your leg and restore knee movement. Most patients can begin exercising their knee just hours after surgery. Completing prescribed movement is a critical component of good outcomes, particularly during the first few weeks after surgery. Patients should be able to resume most normal activities of daily living within 3 to 6 weeks following surgery. Driving can resume around 4 to 6 weeks when the knee bends enough to enter and sit comfortably. And muscle control provides adequate reaction time for braking and acceleration. For most people, knee replacement provides pain relief, improved mobility, and a better quality of life.